Meanwhile, I was checking on everyone to see how they were doing. I spoke to Mikey and Don, but I couldn't find Raph anywhere.
Because he was someone else at the time, and none of us knew it.
But I knew Raph always liked the Chinese part of town, so I went to look for him there.
At least you were right about that. Of course, one of the reasons I like that area is there's always someone itching to pick a fight.
You mean like the foot? In that case, it worked. Aside from knowing he wasn't where I'd looked already, and he probably wasn't back in the sewer, I really had no idea where to look for Raph. I remember it felt like something weird was in the air that morning.
Yeah!
Watcher. I should have known he'd be involved. I didn't know the foot were responsible for all the screaming.
Give it up, Night Watcher. Your crime spree is over.
Crime spree? You take on gangs, you save people's lives, and your own brother called you a criminal scumbag. That was it.
Well, well, if it ain't Leo the Servant Boy. You got something to say to me, Splinter's pet?
Raph?
What's a man? You upset because there's something you didn't know?
How smart are you now, Big Shot?
Raph, wait!
Raph! Come back!
Get lost!
Thank you.
Yeah!
I wanted to know why he was doing it.
Yeah!
He's fast, but he's not faster than me. He thinks he can lose me? Well, it's not gonna work.
Whoa-ho-ho!
I'm sorry, my brothers. He's fast, but he's not faster than me. He thinks he can lose me? Well, it's not gonna work.
Whoa-ho-ho!
Come on, Rap, it's almost morning! Someone's gonna see us!
I told you to go away and leave me alone!
I thought I would catch him faster if I took a shortcut through the building. It didn't quite work. What? I should have been warned by that. I was only worried about Raph.
Yeah!
He just kept following me, no matter what. So I got tired of running.
I didn't think I'd catch him after that. I had lost so much time.
Okay, I haven't lost him yet. That was close. I better keep moving.
Raph, wait!
Is that an order, brother? Leo! Leo! They put him in that truck! Hang on, Leo! I'm coming for you! Booyah!
This is all my fault. If I hadn't have gone out on my own, if I could have just tried to chill out, but... I'm sorry, Leo. I'll get you back. I promise. Pretty good idea with this truck. This suit is slowing me down. Not that it matters. I got a pretty good idea where this truck is going. All right!
We need only one of you alive. That makes you expendable. Turtles taste so good.
Bro,
what are you two do? Guys, I'm sorry. I've been a real jerk.
Later, dude. We got some serious snake butt to kick.
Ain't got time for this.
How much more can we take? For it is your last.
Don't count on it, snake face.
Right, that's it. Oh, wait for her attack, and when she least expects it, we strike together. Yeah.
Take a deep breath, for it is your last.
Don't count on it, snake face.
What? That's it. Wait for her attack, and when she least expects it, we strike together.
Enjoy this while it lasts, fools.
Thanks, guys. I thought I was a goner.
No problem, Raph. That's what families are for. Dude, what's with the outfit?